air. There's been so many deaths this month, and I really need to cheer myself up, so I'm here with you good people. Now, in our community of the CDC whistleblowers, I'm going to say that there's a rogue element. And they're funny, they're not stupid, but they're a rogue element. And I really need to talk to them tonight. I'm going to have to start making some calls. But before you try to point fingers at who I think it might be, honestly, I mean, it could be you, it could be me. Anybody can go rogue. Anybody can make a bad choice in words, or maybe go in the wrong direction for a brief moment. That is why we try to pull you back and talk some sense into you. Because it's hard enough to stand the way we have to stand. You know, with people saying you're idiots, you're anti-vaccine, you're this, you're that. So I don't want to knock people when they're down, but there's always a but, isn't there? We need to talk. So I'm going to play this song. And I'm trying to be funny, all right? I'm trying to be funny. It's another Jay Hawkins song. And we're not talking about Richard Hawkins. So, let's listen to this.
Bald elephant is smothered in smoking. Buzzard elbows and chitlins a la king. Steam hot alligator foots with dumplings. There's something wrong with you. Something missing someplace, somewhere. There's something wrong with you. Bellevue, that's it. I mean, sometimes you just ain't all there. Now, 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 now. Take a look at yourself. Woo, I'm telling you, I ain't lying, girl. You look like, something else. Looking like that, I'll be gone. There's something wrong with you. I mean, you just ain't like you was. Let's face it, there's something I gotta do. I mean, to find out the cause. You would love me so. You said pumpkins would look like pickles before you let me go. Well, I'm just tired of it all. You can stop your show. Don't you know you can be replaced, you know. Monkey toes and string beans. Roast bamboo salad smothered with bubble gum. Baked barbecue gorilla ribs. A dish of cow fingers and mosquito pie. There's something wrong with you.
And welcome. So tonight I have one of my favorite chatters. He's one of my favorite chatters because he's loyal. He's good people. He's good chatter. So let me get these off my board. I wasn't quite ready for him to be here. I've done some podcasts that were very irreverent, and if you're under 18, you need to get off, you need to leave, you need to not listen to this show, because there may be some cursing, and if you're heavily Judeo-Christian mind, you probably won't want to listen tonight, because it might be painful for your elitist religious ears, and I say this nicely, but this has been a very long week. You know, I enjoyed today, but finding out that one of our dearest, closest family friends died last night, it's hard. We had gone to a candlelight meeting, they call it a church service, but it was a lot of people that I knew. And this person died after the service. He fell down and he died. So, he was a wonderful influence. this man and his wife were like a second pair of parents to me, so. And then my mother's friend died. That was 2 days ago. Then, of course, Dr. Mayer, you know, he passed away on Monday and buried on Tuesday. And, you know, I've been faced with my own illness. You know, it's a little bit daunting. So, it's been interesting, though, this week. I've connected with a lot of people I haven't seen in a long time. And this is the time of year, and I guess any time of year is the right time of year to tell people that you care about them, you appreciate them, and I want people in the chat room. We have a chat room on Spreaker that I do appreciate you. I do get cranky. I say very irreverent things, and you know, when you say unkind things to me, I talk back. So I'm going to try to, I will be more kind this year. There's no trying. Either you do something or you don't. I mean, that's what it comes down to. Light on, light off, that type of thing. So, I'm going to play this song while I load up some others. I had loaded up all these songs for one of my favorite chatters. You know, his name's Stabby. He's kind of cool people. And, you know, I don't even know what I placed this show underneath. But I have my tweeters listening on Twitter. They listen to the player that's on there. Excuse me, I hiccuped. I was trying to swallow the hiccup and it sounded weird. But people are tweeting hashtag CDC whistleblower. And there's a reason behind it. And most of the people in my Spreaker world know. You know, they make jokes about it. And that's okay. You know, they do it in love and fun. But they know it. This is a passion of mine and I'm trying to affect a good difference. So I'm going to play this song right here while I load up some others. And Stabby, it sure is good to see you. That was a montage, and I meant to say some things in the middle of it, but I had some interruptions. The mouth of the South is in the living room, so I had to keep this down a little bit. She's talking with people in there. Anything that is said to the mouth of the South goes everywhere. The doctor's office, bridge clubs, everywhere. Even Walmart. dangerous place, Walmart. All right. For Stabby, I have one of your favorite Christmas songs. Then I have a message for you, Stabby.
All right, so let me get this right. You say it's a motherfucker who come to your house.
To your motherfucking house.
And he don't be trying to rob you?
No, hell no. That's Shanna, dog. You ain't never heard of Shanna? Shanna Clark, she ain't Nick?
Nah.
Chris Kringle?
Man, nah.
You ain't never heard of Chris Kringle?
Man, hell no.
Look.
What?
He come down the chimney in some spots. But some people, they ain't got no chimney, so he just come in the back door. He might have to kick it in, though, depending on what hood he in. Some people be boating and shit.
Who?
You know, like Queequee and them down there on West 7 Mile. You know, be slanging the herb.
Fool, I know who that is. Who you talking about kicking in some doors?
Shanna! Shanna Claus! Everybody's jolly.
Oh, you mean the motherfucker who be ringing the bell down in front of church's chicken?
Something like him. Except he come in, he be bringing gifts. It's like a religious thing or something.
Man, you acting like a sucker believing in that fish dish is bullshit.
Man, I don't even like fish. Yo, look.
What?
He looking at his list.
Right.
Checking it twice.
Right, right.
And he don't know who none of you nice.
Man, hell no. So what you saying, this motherfucker work for the FBI? He got a list. What kind of list?
I mean, it's kind of like that. It ain't really a list like that. I mean, it's Christmas list. You know, gifts and stuff. Remember when you was wanting that Space Invaders for the 5200 back in 86?
Yeah.
And didn't nobody get it for you?
Uh-huh.
Because you wasn't right. Shannon was like, fuck that. I ain't bringing him shit. I'ma bring my homie Lil Poop everything.
Well, fuck Santa.
Hey, man, fuck you, man. You don't be dicking no Santa Claus, dog.
Man, I don't believe in that shit. That shit ain't even real, man. You acting like a little sucker believing in some old Santa Claus shit.
Man, Santa for life, fool.
Does anybody want to rock and roll, man?
It's kinda hard putting trimmings on my Christmas tree, but I somehow, some way, keep coming up with fresh ass tinsel just to drizzle on the way. May I wrap another gift so that I can sneak up in your house in the bedroom. Everybody trimming roasting chestnuts, waiting on Santa to come. I got Blaze in the living room drinking eggnog. Jamie's in the kitchen and he's rolling the bomb. I got Lil Eric Coder dressed up like an elf, and all he keeps saying is,
don't fuck yourself.
So turn off the lights and close the door.
Man, for what?
Santa Claus, ho. And we gon' blow a house with him. Cheese up, hoes up. I got Santa Claus high as shit.
Sitting by the tree, sipping eggnog, waiting on Christmas gifts.
Eggnog. With my mind, I'm a presents, and my presents on my mind.
Sitting by the tree, sipping eggnog, waiting on Christmas gifts.
Eggnog. With my mind, I'm a presents, and my presents on my mind.
Mixing eggnog and gin. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Well, I called up Blaze, told him cop a dime. He said him and anybody coming through at night. See, everything is fine, cause I'm feeling on Christmas Eve. And I'm standing right next to the Christmas tree. See, the blinking lights make me sick. But I always decorate every year for St. Nick. So it ain't no chance he gon' pass me up. Got some cocoa in a cup and some hydro in a blunt that I'ma smoke with Santa Claus. Get him all shit-faced till the break of dawn and watch him fly off in the night. Hey, thanks for the presents. Hope you make it home all right. Before we left, he said,
hey, listen, bro, you're the first time I made it. Got a billion more to go.
Sitting by the tree, sipping eggnog, waiting on Christmas gifts.
Okay, Stevie, if you like this.
Waiting on Christmas gifts.
Day, my homie Bali J came through with a gift for me, and it's so fast fruit cake.
That's enough of it. That's all I can take of it. So, our Stabby, the chatter. Yeah, he's the atheist of the group. So, I have this clip for you, Stabby. See, I worked hard in these clips, you know, collecting them. I have all.